In this section, we're going to add a PLC to our project so that we can create plant objects and plant views. The plant view allows you to use plant objects to create a navigation structure and visualization for different plant equipments, and it uses standard technology like user data types and faceplates. So in our project, we're going to add a PLC, and we're going to create a user data type called equipment UDT. And then we will create some instances in DB1 for conveyors, motors, and pumps. And then we'll go to our library and create faceplates for this equipment. And then we will create our plant objects for each piece of equipment and create a plant view by dragging and dropping the equipment where we want it. So we're going to create line 1 and line 2 production lines. Finally, we will create a plant view screen using the plant view object as well as a screen window and an alarm control, which will be our navigation interface for our plant view. Then we will go to runtime so that we can test our plant view. So let's get started.